Welcome to Unite Now, where we bring unity to you, wherever you are.
Hi, everyone. Very excited to spend some time with you today talking about the great year that we've had here at Unity. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Jessica Lindl. I'm the Global Head of Education here at Unity, which means I support all of you hardworking educators and students out there, as well as supporting all of our hobbyists and adults who are aspiring to become professionals, and then finally our professional market as well. What we wanted to do today was talk through some of the big changes at Unity overall that we've had over the last year, as well as some contributions we've made to you, the community, during this time of COVID-19. And then finally, wrapping it up with some highlights of some tools and support projects that we provided to you in the marketplace. So with that, let's go ahead and dive in. Why are all of us here today, and why are we working so hard for our students? These numbers in our minds really sum this up. We're preparing our students for jobs that have incredible demand, 1,400% over the last year, and the growth in year-over-year demand for VR and AR jobs, as well as a significant increase in growth for game engineer jobs over 2018 to 2019. And then finally, all of that demand really resulting in excellent high earning salaries for our students. And so how do we really provide for our students the technical skills, the social emotional skills, like teamwork and collaboration, and the creativity skills to succeed in these jobs and build their careers? So with Unity, I wanted to make sure we were all on the same page. Of course, I think all of you are aware that we really are leading the real-time 3D revolution together as a global community of students, educators, and the global ecosystem of Unity. And what really drives us in our mindset is the belief that the world is a better place with more creators in it, and specifically more diverse creators as well, as storytellers, interactive experience designers, programmers. Those are all critical roles for us to be increasing the diversity of, and then also making sure that those creators, our creators, can make the change in the world that they want to see. There are three key components of our business: create, operate, and monetize. And we wanted to take a little bit of time to dive into each of these. I'm sure most of you are familiar with the Unity Editor as a key platform for creating in the world. Some incredible interactive game experiences, as well as transforming multiple industries as well, which we'll talk about in a little bit. The operate side of our business really helps you operate your interactive experience once it is live and get it into the world. With Unity Cloud, we're able to support all of your needs for teamwork and collaboration as well in schools. And for those of you who are not aware, we made two significant acquisitions to bolster our ability to help you operate games in the marketplace. First is Chili Connect, which is a leading game management platform. And the second is Delta DNA, which is a leader in games live ops management. The monetize side of our business really ensures that all of the hard work that you've had in creating your game can return the financial rewards that you're looking for, whether it's through our ads platforms or analytics to improve the game experience and the user retention. Just a little bit of Unity in numbers. We reach 3 billion devices today on Made with Unity experiences, 33 billion installs of Made with Unity experiences over the last 12 months. And looking at the number of installs made with Unity apps per second, it's over 1,000 every second in the last 12 months. So significant reach, significant engagement on our platform. Half of all new mobile games are powered by Unity, half of the top 1,000 mobile games powered by Unity, and 60% of all AR/VR content is powered by Unity. So let's dive a bit deeper into the industries that we're supporting and really partnering with in this revolution to real time. First up is architecture, engineering, and construction. We had a major announcement this year on Unity Reflect, which makes it much easier for real-time BIM experiences to be integrated into Unity in real time, so you can see it from an augmented reality or virtual reality perspective. in addition to that, Tactile, which enables companies to use AR and VR to visualize processes on top of real-world equipment, providing greater flexibility and speed and training and maintenance. The second industry we're really partnering in for a strong revolution with real-time is automotive, transportation, and manufacturing. Another great example is our partnership with Volvo, where we've been able to support safe driving simulations. As well as BMW, we partnered with NVIDIA to collaborate around showcasing the 2019 BMW 8 Series Coupe. There's a great challenge to identify the real BMW or the simulated BMW, and I still at this point don't think I've ever gotten it right. Of course, core to our industry and where we were born out of is the games industry, where we're able to operate on over 25 platforms and supporting and monetizing games. Through the power of Unity, Call of Duty arrived on mobile, and the game broke records by achieving 100 million mobile downloads in its first week. Another beloved game and title is Nintendo's Mario Kart, which was the fastest downloaded game ever, reaching 90 million downloads in its first week. Media and entertainment, some great films have been created with the power of Unity. The Lion King was shot in VR through the power of Unity. One of my favorite projects that we've created is Sherman, which is a Unity-built project that will help any learner be able to understand how to create high-end experiences in Unity. And then we've ushered in the next phase of storytelling with really immersive storytelling. Childish Gambino's first AR app was built in Unity, as well as How to Train Your Dragon, which was promoted in a VR experience in Unity. So where are we now from an education and learning perspective? I would be remiss to not recognize the incredibly challenging phase all of us are in, as our lives have been transformed over the last month or even longer for our China partners out there, in being able to really understand how can we do virtual learning and experiential learning remotely with our students. To support you during this challenging time, we've gone ahead and launched Learn Premium to give you access for 90 days, as well as a live training offering for 7 weeks on Create with Code, which we'll get into in a second. If you haven't noticed, wanted to make sure everyone knew that we launched the Unity Student Plan. Our hope is that the majority of you are using our education grant license, which is free access to professional tools on Unity that you can use in your schools. For students who are not lucky enough to be in your classroom or in your school, we've released the Unity Student Plan, which allows students to get access to our powerful professional tools, as well as being able to collaborate with other students around the world. In addition to that, if you haven't realized, we've launched a whole new learning platform last summer. We're reaching over 4 million learners on the Unity Learn platform, which is providing on-demand tutorials, projects, courses, and we've got an incredible roadmap ahead of us that we'll be releasing in 2020. One of the most well-visited courses on there is Create with Code Live. Absolutely no programming experience required at all. A 7-week daily live class, over almost 40 hours of instruction. And by the end of Create with Code, you or your students are qualified to take the Unity Certified User certification. And we're in the midst, as we mentioned before, on teaching it live right now during coronavirus challenging times. And we'll be doing the same over the next 3 months, launching a new live class as well. Some incredible feedback that we've received from our global base of instructors. Another great project we've released is the VR Beginner Escape Room. This is, again, no coding experience required. We'll give you, the teacher or the learner, the tools you need to start building in virtual reality, compatible with most Oculus platforms, as well as HTC Vive. We've got a webinar on this on May 5th at 11 a.m. Pacific time, so please make a note of that and join us. We've also created quite a few creator kits, which is, again, similar to all of our learning materials, learning by doing, walking you through different game mechanics and multiple genres. No coding required to get you started, but we do give you a taste of scripting in C#. We've also launched, in partnership with Oculus, a very comprehensive Oculus course, 25 hours of online content to be able to design your VR experience in Oculus. Some very, very strong feedback from our customers and users around this. Just a reminder, it's free. And then we would be remiss not to be recognizing all of the incredible learning experiences that have been built in Unity. This is just a small sample of the thousands of experiences out there that are really transforming globally learning in an immersive storytelling and learning format. Virtual ET was created as an AR app that lets you see inside the body. Anne Frank House VR Travel in Time Experience is the secret annex where Anne Frank lived. Lapster is really around empowering the next generation of scientists to change the world. And Equal Reality is a diversity and inclusion app that really gives the experience of understanding how to try and eliminate bias and discrimination in the workplace. We also want to make sure that all of you are joining our community for educators. If you're not aware of it, we have an incredible community on Facebook, 92% engagement, which is really high, lots of live webinars and shared resources and peer support to get you started or continue your journey in teaching Unity and preparing your students for 21st century jobs. So with that, I'll be handing it over to Carol. Thanks, Carol, our incredible certification and exam program manager. Thanks again, everybody.
Hello, everyone. I'm happy to share some exciting news from the certification team about the initiatives in progress this year to enhance the certification program for the academic market. Certification of skills is becoming more and more valuable for a student to differentiate themselves from their peers as they enter the job market. As you can see, we provide certifications across all levels, from secondary students through expert levels. Our 2020 initiatives focus on three main areas. We're adding several new certifications to round out our offerings in the student market. By the end of this year, we will offer a complete track for programmers and for artists at all levels of certification. As Unity becomes widely adopted across many different industries, all new and updated certifications are being developed industry agnostic. Yes, some of the questions focus on gaming, but in general, we are focusing on certifying skills that translate across all industries. Certifications help students become career ready. Our certification suite includes two levels of certification for the academic market. The Unity Certify User level is targeted at secondary schools, technical schools, and high schools with STEAM or STEM programs. The Unity certification will be a great credential to highlight on college applications and for any students seeking entry-level internships or jobs. The second tier of the certification suite is the Unity Certified Associate. This level is geared toward post-secondary college and university programs or to self-taught hobbyists. It's intended for anyone entering the job market, college graduates or career changers, anyone taking their first step into the Unity field. The certification helps candidates differentiate themselves from other applicants for internships, co-ops, or any other entry-level Unity roles. The first step in the Unity certification journey is the Unity Certified User level certification. In 2019, we introduced the Unity Certified User Programmer exam, and that is quickly gaining in popularity. We understand that Unity is also widely used in the secondary education market outside of programming and computer science programs. In response, we are introducing two new user level certifications for 2020. first the artist exam. This is a good fit for schools with design, animation, and other arts-focused programs. And we're also adding a virtual reality exam. Many school systems are gaining access to Oculus or other VR equipment. This exam represents our first building block for a future VR track through all levels of certification. Note that at the user level, some school programs are broad enough to reach across tracks. Students may not have determined a focus on programming or artist yet. It may be appropriate for them to seek more than one of the Unity Certified User certifications. The Unity Certified Associate Level certification is brand new to the certification suite this year. It's designed to bridge the gap between the user level in high school and the professional level certification that is geared toward those with 1 to 3 years of on-the-job experience. Many of you may be familiar with the current Unity Certified Associate certification. This is one of the original Unity certifications, and it maintains a focus on the gaming industry, covering all aspects of gaming, including programming, artist, producer, and other roles. We recognize that post-secondary students are gaining advanced skills well beyond these gaming basics. We are excited to introduce the brand new level of certification for Unity Certified Associate to help students prove their expertise and set themselves apart from the crowd when seeking their first Unity job. We will offer a programmer as well as an artist certification. Our marketing efforts will focus on educating employers and hiring managers to look for these certifications when hiring interns, co-ops, and entry-level roles. Let me also point out that this certification will serve the purpose of allowing a hobbyist, career changer, or other self-taught individuals to demonstrate their qualification for gaining an entry-level Unity role, regardless of achieving a degree. As you may know, we involve the Unity community in building our certification exams. After all, you are the subject matter experts. There's one specific area where we need your help as the teachers of students in secondary or post-secondary programs. That is for the beta exam administration. After the first version of the exam is prepared, we need a few hundred students to take the beta test. The results of the beta test help us to determine which items to include on the live exam, as well as to determine the passing cut score to earn certification. For the beta exam administration, we are looking for students that fit the target audience. We also want to ensure that we gain global representation. If you think you have a group of students in the target audience for one of these beta exams, please email me at carolc@unity3d.com. You can always reach out to me or your local Unity representative if you have any questions about the certification program. I look forward to potentially working with some of you in the near future. Thank you.